Alright, g'day fellas, my name is Austin Khan, welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3 here on my channel. This is part 26, I think? Yeah, part 26. Today's date is the 29th of June, 2023, Thursday, and I hope you are enjoying your day, whatever you're doing. And of course, we have three missions to do, we have three targets to get: Enzo Conti, Tony D'Arazio, and Frank Pagini. I think that's how you say it. Anyway, I did some side quests last night, and I just gotta figure out, assign a district to Vito, and I'll do that one as well, and to Cassandra, but also got another mission for Nikki Burke. So anyway, I think today we should do this one, get Enzo Conti. Donovan has intel on Enzo Conti, the lieutenant who runs Barclay Mills for Meccano. Right, let's do it. So of course, right. Thanks to you. We'll be using my customized car, my custom car, which is pretty fast. It's a very fast car, I'll say. So anyway, I hope you are enjoying your morning, evening, or afternoon, depends what all of you are doing. And of course, I'm recording around at 10:40. In the morning, because I work in the afternoon and specified to start recording videos this morning instead of tonight, because I'll be tired from work. I'm only working for 5 hours though, but still. Yeah, I don't really have any plans for tonight. I might play a bit of Fortnite. I just got to download the update, the new update, but that's about it. Alright, here we are.
Cock it out!
Jesus Christ! I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this.
Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Meccano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Meccano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Cool, a little late for that. So we have another story mission to do, talk to Enzo. I changed the one of the details, one of the picture modes for my TV, so it looks more colourful. And it does look a bit different, I must say. I think that will affect with how the game, how the video will look on YouTube when I upload it. So the reason I'm recording a video for today, and of course tomorrow for Friday, which is the 30th of June, I think, because I just want to get through Mafia 3 very quickly, so we can move on to the DLC, and also start playing the Call of Duty and Battlefield games. I don't mind playing Mafia 3, except the open world gameplay, I guess. Mafia 2 and 1 were very easy. I don't really have that much freedom in Mafia 1 and 2, but for Mafia 3, I have more freedom to do things. I can choose any mission to do, any mission. But, yeah, that's all I'm gonna say, really. Well, go through this way. Almost went the wrong way. We're almost there, fellas, almost there. Alright, here we are. So we're at the Shitty Matcha Hill Mining Company. Or in other words, the Quarry. It's a cool place. Alright, might as well sprint. I have a feeling we might get attacked here, that's my guess. Now I have enough ammo, I think. Yeah, we have enough. It's really cool that I have two stealth weapons as well. So yeah, last night I did some side quests, just to get more XP and move forward, if that makes sense.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So, these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah, it all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Deal's a deal. I don't know when I'm stuck in wholesome prison, and time keeps
dragging on. All right, let's do it.
Friends of yours, but what the hell? What a fucking
when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that machine going, I hang my head and cry.
Those employees are getting ideas. Let's see him explain this to Sal. Come on. Hold
if they freed me from this railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it all a little farther down the line.
I'm gonna change this. This is annoying. Bloody music. Gonna go this way. Audio. And I'd let that lonesome whistle. There we go. Cool.
These explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nut sacks.
Alright, so we're just gonna place. I swapped one of my weapons as well. But this is a really much better weapon. I wonder, can I get my suppressed? Yes, I can. Cool. Change my that one as well. Cool. Alright, now we're all good. Just need to get moving now. Need to go up that way. Ah, shit. Another one there. Oh shit. All over this way. Holy shit. That was crazy. Another guy somewhere. Oh, there he is.
Some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
I don't mind this mission at all, to be honest with you. We've got one more to go. Should be done and dusted. Oh shit, it's more of them. Need to get going like now. That's a sniper rifle. I'll take that. Cool. Ah! Shit. Another one. Where's another one? Should be more somewhere. Here we go.
Vietnam, honey. It's a beautiful country.
If you consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. Don't look at me.
Ow. Ow. Ah. Oh, no, the guy to my left. He's down. Oh, nah. Still there. Alright, I've got more ammo, so that's good. What the hell? Must say, that was a good throw, how he killed all of us. But those bloody explosives as well. Completely just wiped out me and Enzo. I've got a feeling this might be a long video. I do apologize. And of course, it's almost 11 o'clock in the morning. And of course, I've got two more videos to record. Alright, I've got one more to go. That's fine. It's cool. Oh, there's another one. No! Not letting my poly die.
We're dropping like fucking plastic.
Oh shit.
God damn it! Move! Don't
Ah! Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Damn it, need ammo. Here we go. Just take that one. That's a shotgun. I need... I'll take the machine gun for now. Ah, shit. Done and dusted. Scared the crap out of me for a sec. Thought we were gonna get killed again. Alright, so we got. Should be okay. Just need to get more ammo. Might need to do that ASAP. More med kits. What else we got? Team, more ammo. Thank God. Alright, now we should get moving. We should be fine at the moment, I think. Got two grenades, so that's okay. Alright, there's no enemies here for some reason. Alright, I think we should be okay. I'm just gonna turn on the audio settings again. Cool. Alright, let's go. Time to go, Enzo. Time to go. Go, go, go. Got a car just here. Alright, we need to get inside. Ah! Come on, come on, come on. Right, here we go.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Nice, got ourselves a little Jeep. That's cool.
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Choo-choo! Ooh, right on time!
Thank you.
am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you, and don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
All right, mission accomplished. Once, the next cutscene finishes, or whatever happens next, I might have to end it here. But I'll be doing two more videos. Nice, alright, mission accomplished, fellas.
There you are, lad. Looking forward to seeing where this shape goes.
This is our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs. And it should stay that way.
Except for the tiny little detail that my men secured the other hideout. And we did it with a hell of a lot more style.
Ain't too late to change your mind, lad. I can handle both rockets without any of the bitching these two got going on right now.
Alright, you've already assigned the rackets in this district, but now you must assign this district to one of your underbosses, and all bets are off. Deciding who will run this district will reassign its rackets to your chosen underboss. Alright.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna last.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
You know I can handle this.
This is a tough one. What's the highest?
Word, Lincoln?
What's 22600?
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
22600.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
22650, so he's lowest.
I'm here as long as it takes, brother.
Improve stability. Caught in heavier backup. Awesome.
I'm free balling and three sheets to the wind. Decision's yours.
Alright, let's do Vito.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
About fucking time. Always knew you had a good head on your shoulders.
Alright, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
I think we gave one to Cassandra in the past, so we'll have to, once we have another sit down, I'll have to give it to Burke next time when we have a sit down, if it happens in the future. But we'll have to see what happens.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted God Hates Niggers across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. Since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
All right, looks like we have another missions to do. All right, fellas, let's check it out. What we got? Kill Tony D'Arazio. Kill Frank Bagini. I think we have... Do we have other ones to do? Oh, there we go. So that's the one. I think that's a different one. Yeah, that's a different side quest. What else we got? So just that one. Interesting. Alright, fellas. Well, thank you for watching part 26 of Mafia 3. I'll be back later with two more videos for all of you to enjoy. Stay safe, stay healthy. Until then, I'll see you next episode. Peace out, mate.